Which route would be better to do first? I think they're about the same. I pretty much have to go this way anyways, eventually, so, but whatever. Stop. Oh, painful water. Okay, as long as you're... Okay, so you can't breathe underwater, I see. I'm probably going to die. Let me guess, this is better than what I got right now, isn't it? I just totally wasted all my money. Nope, I did not waste my money whatsoever. Ah. It's probably an accessory that makes me breathe underwater more than likely. Yep, okay, I'm dead. Might as well just accept it. Alright, go the other way first. Should've figured. Ah, okay. So that's how you open up that thing. On the other side. Gotta keep that in mind for later. Oh-ho! Even better. Full helmet. Totally passed it. There we go. One defense. Okay, well, this one's dead end, so. Probably just equip the ice one. That thing seems to be a lot more useful if you're fighting an actual boss that's not weak to anything. I'm gonna guess they're weak to ice because they're using because all the rain to be up. Nothing in here? What do you have? Lightning, probably. Yep. Oh, this guy. Yeah, I remember this guy now. This guy's a dick. His hitbox is really fucking big. Don't poke me. Not cool. Thinking about it, what does the lightning version of this thing do? Oh, I don't have the light. Whatever. Okay. Oh no! Turn off the spellbook, actually. That's dangerous. Spellbook back on. Did I ever look at what wind did? I actually don't remember. Oh, yeah, I did. Okay. I didn't check what wind did with the other stuff because I kind of don't want to lose this thing. Need the jump thing to get up there. Whenever I get that. Ah! I don't need to do anything in this room. That's fantastic. That one tell me. Somewhere exists a mechanism for draining the caves. That's way too expensive. Ceramic me. Oh no. Well, I'm way too bored of what I don't know, but no. also possible that those things might only exist in that particular shop. So I'd have to come back if I want to actually get them. Oh, right, yeah, there's that black spot that I was thinking about. Wow. All these EXPs. Oh, it would have been like right here or so. Yeah, okay. There's something. Let's be low in this one. No, I don't want to go out in there. That's boring. I'll assume it's a lost cause and that there's nothing there. Unless there is. That'll be very sad. Or it's on the other side in this version and you can only get it if you open it from this side. That's also possible. Okay, so where do I need to go now? Other side of this and then skill. Oh wait, no. Other side of this is suicide right now. So I drink the water. So skeleton cave, or whatever its variation of is in this one, because it might not be the same thing. See what's in here. Yeah, okay, still skeleton cave. Okay. Thinking about it, there should be a spot that I can think of opening up that I should be able to get from this side. That should be like right below me. Thank you. Crushing. Keep it on blue for right now. Ah, nothing here. Meaning there's something here on the other side. Probably something nice. How mean. Oh, we can go back later. Either it's furniture or something stupid like that. Who knows? Box moving puzzles. So what we need to do. Oh, I see. I got it. It was confusing me at set for a moment there. How exactly I was supposed to do that. Mistake that I had to push them. Well, okay, I can push that. No, I know I can do it. Thinking I could have pushed it just to save the time, so I didn't have to go all the way this way. Okay. So what I have to do is that. More block puzzles! Okay, so now we're gonna get up there. Oh, I see. Seems so far pretty easy. Any others? No. Really? Oh, you got me, game. I was thinking about that for a second. Sneaky, sneaky. That was the wrong way, but... Oh, you legitimately can't push it when it's like that. That's very, very cool. Alright. This game's very, very sneaky with this particular one. Legion again. Ooh, 73. Are you weak to anything? All right then. Oh no, curse. Supposed to be remotely difficult. Oh, okay. I thought something else was about to happen. Cypher's charm. Whatever the hell that is, it better be worth it. Cypher's charm. Speed up. Ooh. I can dig it. I'm not gonna use it right now, though. I need that defense. Oh, okay. Ah? Ah, boost it, rare drop right. That's good stuff. Rare ring is look. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Just blue for now. Oh, right, yeah, I picked up another one of those thingies, didn't I? I forgot which one it was already. So, there's a book with the power to summon monsters. Okay. I've been over here on the... Yeah, okay, then. I just want to make sure that it wasn't that switch in there. Box puzzles! Of course! Okay, so what we have to do is get it up there, looks like. Okay. I see. Just looking at what I got to work with. Just one? Yeah, okay, yeah, I can. Find the purpose of the other one. Do I need all three of them? The string does not look like I need all three of them. Oh, yeah. Yes, I definitely do need all three of them. Okay. I'm thinking I could beast them. Ah, fuck. I can't be sneaky. Oh! You sneaky game! Got it! Thank you. sounded a little more. Finally, jeez. I'm sick of the music of this place now, after all that crap. Floodgate. Yep. Figures. If I had to go all the way back there, I'm gonna be a little mad. Because that just meant that I went the opposite way of what I should have done first. Okay. Yeah, save after all that shit. Although it won't take me very long to just do it a second time. Used. Immense water drained away somewhere. Oh gee, I wonder where. That's a very extremely obvious spot where it could have drained up. Worse than silver boots. Yup. Oh, you asshole. I'm not gonna deal with you guys. Fuck off. I just kind of ran in there without thinking. Death! So this is where you were. Return Liady to me. Fear not, that maiden is now with Maxim. But why? Leave Liady out of this. That maiden will play an essential role in the completion of this castle. What do you mean by that? This castle is in a transient state and is preparing for my lord's resurrection. However, the castle is not complete until these two castles have merged. In short, we must rid your dear friend's spirit. Maxim is a man of great strength. It won't be so easy to do as you plan. He was born of my lord, so of course he knows ways to reinforce his power. When something is dear to you, its effect upon you becomes immeasurable. No, surely not. Not Leity's blood. Stay away from her. Do not interfere. Now I'll extinguish the candle of your soul. 77.
Death, no, please.
I'm gonna guess he's not weak to anything. More than likely. 77. I'm sure I tried all of them. Yep, okay. So it's not gonna make it. Oh, not that one. That one. I'm gonna get my back. What a dick. I guess I'll just beat him up until he gets to a second form or whatever. Oh, shit, yeah, he hit me with that. I was actually expecting it to miss. I'm surprised that missed me. Dead. Oh, damn. Ooh, that was good shit.
No, you dick!
Death, stop being a dick! Oh, okay, cool. Okay, I was about to say. He usually has two forms. Oh no, I'm out of potions. Ah, this one. Okay. Shit. Oh, I can ride him. Cool. That makes him really easy. That makes him really easy, actually. Wow, okay. You're too late. The castles will soon be getting to merge together. I think you just get that just for doing that shit. Or shit. Oh, there we go. Tame Griffin's right wing. So let's. Yep, okay. Down up. I thought so. That's usually what it is.
Yay!
Okay. Now you have more stuff to explore. Stuff.
Out of my way!